What's going on? Right.
Try that one. Hello, 1, 2, right. Cool. Can't quite see the handbrake. Need to move that camera a bit so you can see the handbrake. Better now. A little 208. Screamer out for some Scottish stages. Let's see how we get on. Been in one of these twice. One with Ed Fossey in the forest, and then Cameron on the tarmac in Portugal. So can't drive it as quick as them, but we'll get there. So we get on. Try and simulate the
5, YD. 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
What's going on here then? We've got some input bindings. There we go again. This handbrake's worth more than it's. Let's try that again. Don't buy Fanatec.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 6 left, 50. Keep middle of a crest, into 5 left. Into 6 right of a crest, extra long. Keep in of a crest, jump. 100, turn, 3 left, uphill. 90, middle of a crest, jump, into 4 right long, 120, jump, 5 left long, opens of a jump, 6 right of a crest, extra long, tightens, into turn, 1 left.
Easy.
150. 6 left. And flat right of a crest. 200.
Wide on the feet. Good.
4 right long. Opens. 100. 4 left long, into turn unseen, very tight airbin right. 80, 6 left, opens, 70 over crest, caution, turn 5 left over crest.
my fault, because I'm not a wheel, but my wire was getting involved and I didn't want to break it. 2 seconds. Try that again. We're back.
Into six right long, opens 80 over crest. By right, tightens turn 1. Long opens 20, turn 1 left long over double junction. Turn 2 left into 3 right long, 20, turn 1 right.
My mistake.
80, turn square right, 100. Five right, into five left, opens of a crest, 80. Cut, five right, into six left of a crest long. 50 of a kick. Five right, into six left. And keep middle of a crest, into caution for right tightens, opens of a crest, stay middle over 180, four right long, into three left, extra long, that tightens two, past junction.
It's a cut, then.
Into four right. To six left, opens over crests, extra long, tightens four. Into six right, 50. Six left, 50. Six left over crest, extra long, tightens 30. Over finish. Six right, to stop.
Bad. Drop that down a bit. The bugger, I'm not driven this much. I'm not driven this much, so we'll see how it goes. Probably be a baseline setup, but each to their own. Have a look at the band, shall we? Any settings? Oh, I got a Finland setting, that'll do. Some sort of setup. Probably be a bit long on the gearing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 4 right long, open 60 over bumps, 6 left, into 5 right over crest, into 4 left long, and tightens 2 over crest through gate to water splash, and 3 left over bump, opens long over jump, tightens turn, 4 left over jump, into don't cut, 1 right, very long, tightens,
into ooh, turn, slender.
Tight hairpin left, 60. Keep middle of a crest and jump and water splash. 4 left through gate long. Opens of a crest. 100.
Ooh,
6 left. 100.
There's a gate.
4 left. Don't cut of a crest. 50. 6 right. To keep middle of a crest. Slow 130. Turn unseen. Tight head in right. Uphill. Into 5
whoa,
left long.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Opens.
Whoa, whoa.
To crest and 6 left long into 4 right keep in of a crest
that wasn't meant to happen
opens
whee
thirty of a bumps to keep right of a jump into turn 2 left long
whoa yeah we'll take that one as a mulligan. I wonder if we can return to service area and make the gear ratio is a bit shorter.
5, 4, 3, 4, right long.
I'll make the final drive
open 60 over
a bit shorter. It's a little bit too long geared. Spacing's nice, so let's try that.
Five, four, three, two, one, go. 4 right long, open 60 over bumps, 6 left into 5 right over crest, into 4 left long, tightens 2 over crest through gate to water splash, and 3 left over bump, opens long over jump, tightens turn, 4 left over jump, into don't cut, 1 right, very long, tightens, to turn, tight hairpin left, 60, keep middle of a crest and jump and water splash, 4 left through gate long, opens of a crest, 100,
oh, 60
left,
right.
100,
oh, go away, cone.
4 left, don't cut of a crest, 50, 6 right, to keep middle of a crest, slow 130, turn unseen, tight hairpin right,
oy. That's scary.
Into 5 left long, opens to crest, and 6 left long, into 4 right, keep in of a crest, opens, 30 of a bumps, to keep right of a jump, into turn 2 left long, opens up hill, into 6 right.
Oh, come on. You're good.
Keep middle of a crest and jump, maybe, 170, 6 right of a jump, and turn, 6 right of a crest into slow, 6 left of a crest into 2 right, 100, down middle of a bumps, to keep middle of a jump.
Oh, no. Bloody car. Not going well. Not going well. So Any clubs got any runs going? Nah. Seems to be a thing of the past now. Shame. Right, so yeah, that's easy on Fabia. I'm not used that in a while. Tuning. Great. Base setup.
Five, four, three, two, one. Go. 60 over crest, turn unseen square left, don't cut. 280. Turn tight up in right, uphill. 100. Long flat crest, 120. Turn one left over crest. Opens long, tightens turn one left over crest. 300. Flat six right long. Into five left. 120. By right long, tightens 4, slow 30, turn square left, don't cut. 30, turn square left, don't cut. 150, flat left, 80. Keep right of a crest, slow 30, turn narrow 3 left. 30, turn tight up in right. Into turn, don't cut square left.
Easy.
50, turn tight up in right, don't 80, turn square right, into turn one left, don't cut, opens long, narrow, into six right, 300, slow six right to the
gonna sound at all now. What's going on there? That is from 2 seconds. What's going on here? How is the remote play struggling? Very bizarre.
Crest 30, turn unseen heavy right.
Very bizarre.
that's all confused, to be honest.
I don't think that it's been stated, like, clearly enough.
It's just everyone's so confused. Confusing, isn't it? Because obviously, if you...
Yeah, hi Chris, see you in a bit, bro. Right, what should we go for this time? This can only go well. Right. I'm back. Sorry about that. Just trying to sort dinner and everything. Just going to have a go with this Beemit. Never driven this on gravel, so... see what happens now. Gonna be interesting, to say the least. Gonna be a bit of a nightmare. Didn't feel as quick as the back two. Stuttering, that bloody had me then because it was stuttering. Nightmare. Ended up in the trees. Alright, see what I think. I do like Scotland stages.
My phone's on the verge of dying. My phone's on the verge of dying.
Right.
Can you grab me a charger?
Alright, why didn't you just say, can you grab me a charger rather than... Let's fire up some Assetto Corsa. Bear with 1 second. We are back. Right, bear with. Just trying to get the wheel settings sorted because I keep changing them. Let's see what we can do. So many different wheel settings, I don't know what to do. Probably messed all these wheel settings up now, but we'll have a look.
So on my engine and inertia, again, I have those set to off. Force feedback intensity at tripodium wheel set to 40. Now, the reason I have my brake force set to 40 here, just I have eight presets for each pump feedback I would have. Again, you know, with the force feedback gain, that's your focus on 60, you increase that. Running a DD wheel is set to auto. And the
okay, we have a direct drive wheel though. Yeah, but none of these are the same wheel size, which is what I want. Right, I just want CS on the lead. TSL innate wheel settings. Some music on while we're waiting. What's the difference between the base force feedback? Right, so in the menu settings, it's sensitivity is 1080, force feedback 100, show 100, ABS. DRI minus 2. And then, hello. Right. DRI 4 is 100. SPR 100. DPR 100. BRF is fine. FEI is 70. Yeah. So in game, steering lock. Right, I can't have you all in it out, go on. Steering gain is 70. Minimum force, 0. Gain. Dynamic dumping, 100. Road effect, 0. Let's try that. Well, that's not right. So sensitivity should be 'll just put on auto. It's way too much. Doesn't feel as good. That's right. FEI 40. So what did I change controls? What I gain at 200. That was on 1 before. I'm getting some pedal feel now, some wheel feel now. Wait. Right, getting there. They release these GT 4 cars yet or what? Bear with. How are there no servers available? Ever. Let's take the Ferrari out. Car Guy Racing. That's the Disney font. Rip off. What? Just gotta use the Porsche then, apparently. I need the wheel rotation. From a boy remote. Porsche 800 on the rotation. Is that it? Game over then. Didn't qualify. Let's turn this music off from there so you can have a look. Oh, come on then, I wanna get on with it. Hello, little puppy. Right, finally. I will happily start at the back and not get punted into T1. 800 there. 20 minute race at Zandvoort. How much fuel do we go for? 55? She's thirsty. Let's go 60, sort it. More weight on the back end. Cause we might die. Most definitely gonna die. Get punted into T1. This ain't gonna go well. Pantorino coming up. Guys. Well, this is awful. Oh, come on, Lambo. God. Whoa!
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Fuck you, India. Fuck you.
Come on, really?
Car on the left.
Mate, come on. Fucking hell, what's going on here? Come on, mate. I can't drive with these idiots. Literal idiots. Literal idiots everywhere. Right. Be right back, guys.